Today let's see the get method in action. We shall take a simple HTML form, ask the user to input his name and age, and pass that information using the get method and just echo it on the browser. It will be the simplest form of showing the get method in action. So let's start with writing the simple HTML form. Action method is get. Whatever we write inside this action, we will write the file name, all the input field contents values will be passed on to the file present inside this action. So let's call this input form as uname. You can call it by any name. We shall call this input field as age submit, and let's call it submit info, the button, the text on the button, submit info. Save the file. Let's have a look in the browser. Localhost / the folder name. Now the file, get form, submit. Here we shall write get.php, which we have to write now. Copy it. Save the file. Okay. Now we will start with the PHP coding. Since we are using get method there, here we need to use $get all in caps. Within single quotes, we need to write the names, actual names of the input fields that we had in the form. So in name of the name input is uname, age the second input field. That's it. Whatever is passed by the user to this get.php file will be stored in these variables, $name and $age. We will echo this to the browser. Name is $name, the name variable present here. You can directly write $get within single quotes uname, but this is the convenient way if we are using these variables again and again. Note that we can use HTML here, the br tag. It will shift the text to the next line break. So let's see how it works. Let's refresh. My name Satish, age 23, submit info. Name is Satish. The br tag works here, so the age is 23 comes in the next line. The important part to observe here is the get.php is the file to which we are passing the information. See in the action field here, get.php. Look at the formatting. File name ? Uname, the first field name, is equal to the value, first value input by the user, ampersand next field name age is equal to 23, the user input, second input field. If we change it to 21, it will change here. So get method has its own advantages. If you are on Google page and search for TechnoTip, the result page URL can be copied and passed on to your friend. You can't do that while you are using post, because parameters won't be passed in the address bar, hence you can't send it to your friends. That's it about the get method. Thanks for watching.